video in between. Alright. This is gonna be the last segment, probably. For day two of Dark Souls. I think I made some pretty good progress. I killed two bosses. They were marked as boss achieves, so. Things considered, I'm kind of done with this area now. I can't go into the King's Chamber yet. I killed the two bosses that I came across. I couldn't have gone any other directions for those. Yeah. Cool. So we're gonna go back to Bachula. We're gonna check out that map room. That guy was telling us about. Okay. So he said he was squatting in. I can't remember where. We'll just look all around. It was here. There was a map in here. Not sure what those noises are. Not beyond assuming that there's gonna be something bad here. Out here. Hey, a pigu! Ah, a chest. A torch and a shard. Okay. Let's go find that map that guy was talking about. This is a big ass book. A Pharaoh's Lockstone. Good. So I didn't have to buy one. Oh. I feel like this should be a giant, a story, like questline thing here, but nothing popped up. So we're gonna not heed this person's advice, and we're gonna go deeper and figure out what these noises are coming from. And there's a lot of deaths in here. Pigu. Jeez, that's a lot of deaths. I'm sure I will join them shortly. Oh, this guy's got a lot of hit points. Okay. The skeleton has a human effigy. Nice. Skeleton question mark? Well, that's not nice. You put a note there and I can't even get to it. Tell in this game if people are trolling me or if they actually mean what they mean. Soul vessel. What's a soul vessel? Show this to a certain person. It's the same segment of wall. Derf. Okay. Now where am I going? People must not have been ready for that skeleton, I guess. Fucks the cat.
Oh. No. You do have a rather a type, I'm... This place is... We're... It's an... Are you going to... Those four? They must have sprout... The heavens. Imagine. Yes. Well, you have a most... Have you made friends with... He's lost everything. The only thing he's good for now... Covenants are a type of... You give something to gain something. It might be just the thing you... Did you see that? Or long ago they called it... If you wish to face greater... Although, you'd just as... This place is... Everything will crumble, isn't it? Or... This place is... We're as the... It's enough... Nothing suited you, I presume? Well, that's dismaying.
I guess I can go down there now. Maybe I can handle those other guys. The part of the game again where I get lost. That's fun. Praise the sun indeed. I'm sure there's some type of joke that goes along with that, like an inside joke I don't get, but for now we'll just say yes, praise the sun. Oh, okay. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna cash in a bunch of gems and maybe level up again. Uh, Fire Souls.
Is that a shard you... Here, let me to see light, however faint it might be. Over the hill and past the forest, is the king's castle, where a man peered straight into the essence of this, but whatever came of those who come to Dranglake seeking, it happens to them all. That blue knight at the base of the tower, his spirit is already broken. Although he does offer, perhaps he is a foreshadow. That tiny thing inside the ruin, an ancient being that will mock your very existence. She imparts sound, provided you find her on a good. The sign you bear will, and without souls, stay strong, even when you have pressure. For when the undead dies, it is never truly dead. Not all undead are hollows, but all hollows were once undead. If you find an Estus shop, so that I may eat, over the hill and past the fo-
okay. So I guess we just keep upgrading our Estus, if I ask. Oh, I don't have any more. Okay. Wow, 4 charges on that bitch, huh?
Bearer of the shards. Seek the lest this land.
Level up. Some stuff.
You were kidding.
Let's reinforce that. Cool.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Okay. Check our armor. Alright, let's make one adventure down below. Cause I know I got a Pharaoh's thing. We'll see what happens. Let's go save that stupid bonfire. Don't want to die. God damn it, I'm back to being a zombie again. The whole human effigy thing doesn't last very long. If this is the right way to go. I just don't know of any other way. So it could be right, could be wrong. I know I went down here once last time and I died almost immediately, so we'll see. I am a little higher level now. Alright, pretty much next death is gonna call it. Okay, doing better damage. I believe I can fight these guys now. Okay, I'm like, one more. I'm not gonna die. I'm not quitting the game on that one for tonight. That was an unfortunate death, but that was more my fault than me dying. We'll try one more time. So there's a contraption I have to find somewhere that will open up that door, whatever that contraption is. Oh, then I also have... tower area I'm going to, which is an unknown as well. Maybe it's Tower of Flame. More. obnoxious. Stream 85 deaths, not bad. All right, everyone, thank you for watching. If you're on YouTube, these videos will go up as soon as I get them compiled. That was day 2 of my Dark Souls 2 no walkthrough playthrough. So if you have any suggestions, put them in the comments. You can come watch live when I stream, twitch.tv/boomchild. And that'll get you over to me. Other than that, thank you for watching. I appreciate it. I am having a great time playing this game, and I believe I'm going to try and finish it out. So, keep watching. Keep wishing me luck. Death count up to 85. That's not bad. We didn't double it from yesterday, so we're doing a little better. But that is going to be it. So, once again, I appreciate you guys all watching. And we will... see you again tomorrow, I believe. So,